This is Dundee Station, opened in 1878 by the North British Railway, and known as Dundee Tay Bridge until 1966. The station sits within a walled cutting on land reclaimed from the River Tay. The station has two through bidirectional platforms and two bay platforms. At one time there were two other stations serving the centre of Dundee. Above ground, many changes have taken place over the years, and now there is a hotel block standing above the station building.